Tour de chambre.
Oh, so good. Right away, the bathroom. It's really big for Paris, I have to say. A nice little mirror, sink, shower.
Everything toilet. You need.
Everything you need, the essentials. Oh, are there hangy thingies? Yes. Okay, we're gonna continue walking. We have this hallway.
A 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, this is our catwalk, a hallway to the bed. Okay, a little desk, a little Parisian horses. Don't know why there's horses, but you know, a nice bed. But oh, here's a nice mirror. Fit check pictures in this mirror with the horse in the background, so aesthetic. This view is actually really cute. I mean, I wish there was a little balcony. This is gorgeous, and we're paying a lot because it's Paris, but it's fine. Look how gorgeous it is out.
Wow. Everyone compliment Gub's videography skills.
That's it, a tool. We need to get a safe. Oh, and right now we're going to Maya and Eva's hotel and we're gonna go meet them. Are you zooming in on me? We're gonna go meet them because we need some dinner and we've eaten 7 hours ago and we're starving. So that's it. Au revoir. A tout à l'heure. Bisous, bisous.
At the Royal Opera. I have been here before and I freaked and had a big smile on my face when we passed by. We have met up with Eva and Maya.
Say your name.
Yeah.
I'm Maya.
I'm Eva.
False. They're lying to you.
They're actually the opposite.
Opposite.
University status,
age,
your work status.
What you would like to say to your future self?
I'm Eva, I'm 21 years old, and I've known Jacqueline since I was 13 at school, and Gub since I was like 7.
Quick interjection, when I was in Sec 1 at Bialik, I never knew how to do my lock. Like for my locker, and Eva did it for me every single time. And I was always freaking out because there's only 7 minutes in between classes, and Eva did it for me every single time.
I remember that.
So, my name is Maya. 21.
Okay, what would you like to say to future Eva sitting on her bed watching this?
I hope you didn't fall for any more scams. I can't. It's traumatizing.
Don't do that. Just be careful and cautious when you get to bed.
No, messy.
I'm like carrying my luggage, okay? Through the metro. People are like asking if I need help. I'm like, no, messy. Me and this luggage is bigger than me. Okay, Maya?
Work hard and try your best in everything you do.
Just enjoy life.
That's what I said.
A tout à l'heure. Bisous, bisous.
Casually walking in Paris with a rainbow. Ride along to Seine.
I am so content. I can't believe we're here.
Hey vlog, good morning. It's day one in Paris. Gov and I woke up about 2 hours ago because we wanted to do our hair on the catwalk. Gov blow dried our hair and I straightened my hair. Now we are walking to Eva and Maya's hotel because we want to get coffee. Okay, that's it. Cute little fit check today. We're ready. They're still sleeping, but we're going. Bye bye.
Oh, I love it here. I love it here.
All I know is we could go anywhere, we could do anything, go whatever the mood we're in. Yeah, all I know is getting lost late at night under stars, finding love standing right where we are. Your lips, they pull me in the mood.
My parents and my sister are for sure jealous right now.
This is Gub's first time trying. She got the tuna cato and I got the spicy tuna, obviously. And she likes it. We filmed the TikTok.
It's everything that you need in an avocado, in a sandwich, really.
And the bread?
Very good.
Yeah, I'm glad you like it. I was scared I overhyped it. I did not, correct? And the view?
I like the view.
You're my best friend. You know, and I want this forever. I might not deserve it, but there's nothing better. Don't know how I ever did it all without you. My heart is about to jump out of my chest. Feelings they come and they go, that they do. Feelings they come and they go, not with you. Late nights and streetlights and people. Look at me, girl, and the whole world can stop. Anywhere with you feels right. Anywhere with you feels like passing free. Passing free. We live in a fancy town, a bar that we can't pronounce. 'Cause anywhere, babe, it's like Paris and Frank. When I'm with you, when I'm with you, Paris and Frank, Paris and Frank.
Walking down an empty street, puddles underneath our feet. I think we got something. Hey, it's my girl, Hannah. Oh, I'm like a funny track right now. I can hear you cranking up them speakers. I don't really want to show up any later. Because soon we got a party like it's New Year's. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Yo, I'm loving all the music that they're playing. But I ain't hearing anything you're saying. Tonight we're gonna get this, gonna live exquisite. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Somebody dance beside me. 'Cause I'm feeling good at this party. Yeah, I'm fly just like Bob Marley. So here we go, gal, just on it up. Are you the boy, the boy, the boy? The honest truth, the real McCoy. You're the boy, the boy, the boy. Okay, guys, it's beautiful out right now. Like, definitely like 21 with the sun.
Yeah. Oh, at least.
At least. Gorge. How did we find the Bateaux mouches?
Amazing. I loved it. It was a nice little break.
Yeah, we were walking for a really long time. I wonder how many steps we're going to do today.
Hopefully 40,000.
And now we are heading towards the Brandy Melville because it's just fire in Paris. And want to go to a bakery because we're a little hungry.
Get a little snack.
Just a little snack. So we're currently walking to get food.
Yay.
Yay.
Okay, so it's almost 8 o'clock and like we're all like tired. It started to rain. It's kind of cold out. And we did what we really wanted to do today, which I'm really happy about actually. It was a pretty good day. Obviously, it's a great day when you're in Paris. And now I was like, why don't we get into comfy clothes? I think Gob and I are gonna get a bottle of wine and we're gonna go to Eva and Maya's hotel room, sit on the balcony, have a nice bottle of wine and watch a movie together in comfy clothes. That sounds like a plan to me. We're gonna get changed now. Just figured I'd update you. I love it here. I could live here forever. Very content. Okay, bye.
Hey vlog, we're back.
Back. We are
back, baby. Okay, we're bringing wine glasses. We're gonna be very careful, right?
Very careful.
And put this.
This is very important. This is the only thing I've been thinking about all day.
Put them in the tote. And we're going to pick up a bottle of wine and we're going to Eva and Maya's. And we're gonna go sit on the balcony.
A bottle of wine or two or three. Four is too much.
As we're so kidding. We're just getting one.
Or two.
We'll update you later.
Hopefully I don't get bullied.
Bye. Sweatpants and pajama pants. We're just looking for a bottle of wine. Everything's closed. It's 8:21. Everything's closed. But we found a Fran Pri.
I just need a bottle of wine. I just need office liquor.
Sing my melody. If you wanna join in, go ahead and sing. We can dance. Okay, we got our candy, we got the wine, we chose a rosé from Aix-en-Provence because we are wine professionals now, and my little candy from the lobby. We're such mooches.
Okay guys, Maya's gonna just explain what just happened to get our wine open, okay?
Okay, so we literally went like next door to like the bar and
like down the street.
Right next door.
Yeah.
And we show up and we show him the bottle. Can you please open this? The first thing he says to us, est-ce que je peux dormir avec vous?
I go, I was like, j'ai une question. He's like, dis-moi question. I was like, est-ce que tu peux ouvrir ça pour moi? He goes, oui, bien sûr, mais est-ce que je peux dormir avec vous? I was like, excuse me? Like,
what?
And he's like, where are you from? Like in French. Oh, I was like, Canada. He goes, Canada, it's far. Where are you sleeping here? I was like, I don't know. No. He wasn't even like drunk. Like this guy.
Chez toi.
Anyways, but we got it open. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers, everyone.
And then he asked where we were staying.
Who did you ask?
Later at the corner.
How was he drunk?
I don't know.
Like other employees were like looking at him like he was crazy.
Yeah, that's inappropriate. That would never pass in Canada.
Oh yeah, I know, exactly. That's why I said it's pretty like normal.
It's open. Domaine Saint-Estève, vin de Provence, Coteau d'Aix-en-Provence. Vin biologique. Parfait. Bye. Wow.
Yay.
So strong.
Oh, she's pouring. She's a little messy.
Oh, big pour.
Cheers.
Like right there.
I'm hungry too. I'm starving. Starving.
Starving. Let's go.
To finish my glass.
Starving.
No, I'm not kidding. What do you want? Banana, fruit, meal, little sandwich.
Girl.
You need this.
Hey vlog.
Bye.
What do you say to us?
Jeez.
We're literally getting roughed at.
Barked at.
Okay, I'll bark back.
I'm a little tipsy, I'm gonna be honest.
I know.
But it's okay, just a little bit.
We're walking back.
It's literally 10:30.
That guy's just pouring straight up vodka into his class.
As he should. As I would like to be doing right now.
And we have to meet Eva and Maya at their hotel at 9:15. Meaning we have to wake up at 8:15. No, at 8.
8 o'clock.
Okay, à tout à l'heure. Bisous.
We're done.
Say bye.
Bye-bye, bisous.
Hey vlog, good morning. Oh, there's me in the back.
Woo-hoo.
We're about to walk over to Eva and Maya's hotel, and then we're gonna go to a bakery that Eva wants to go to. And then we're gonna go to Montmartre, and we have the Dior Museum today, and very exciting.
Look du jour.
A Zara tank top underneath, a PacSun little like sweater, very Parisian, and these, which I got at TJ Maxx, and they're so comfy, and I love them so much, very neutral.
So this top is from Uniqlo. This set is from Okinfort. Necklaces are from American Eagle, and then this, my brothers got me.
Slay.
Bye! Go explain what's happening right now.
We're going to their place.
Yeah.
Oh, the Smurf. I remember the Smurf. So we're going in the right direction.
I put Gob in charge of just walking us to Eva and Maya's, okay? Because I want to test her direction abilities because they have not been tested yet. Actually, they have been and they have not been good.
I just let Jacqueline take the rails.
Okay, where are we walking?
We have to walk another block and then we turn left. I know. I know things.
Okay, first of all, you can't walk another block because then we go too far. And walking left, it brings us back to our hotel.
Oh, okay. Wait, here at the Art Bistro, we turn right.
Good job.
Okay.
sister. Met someone at a club and he kissed her. Turns out it was that guy you hooked up with ages ago. Some wannabe Z-lister. And all the outfits were terrible. 2003, unbearable. Did you see the photos? No, I didn't, but thanks though. I'm so in love that I might stop breathing. Drew a map on your bedroom ceiling. No, I didn't see the news, cause we were somewhere. I'll stumble down pretend alleyways. Cheap wine, make believe it's champagne. I was taken by the view, like we were in Paris, like we were somewhere else. Door and on my page and on the whole world. Romance is not that if you keep it just yours. Levitate above all the messes made. Sit quiet by my side in the shade. And not the kind that's thrown, I mean the kind under where a tree has grown. I'm so in love that I might stop breathing. Drew a map on your bedroom ceiling. No, I didn't see the news, cause we were somewhere. I'll stumble down pretend alleyways. Cheap wine, make believe it's champagne. I was taken
Rivoli. We want to go towards the Champs-Élysées because we have Dior Museum tour at 4:30. It's a nice little stroll. How are we feeling?
Hi.
Eva got a cute dress.
So nice. I'm good. I can walk. My feet aren't hurting yet.
We'll update you when something exciting happens.
We'll update you when their feet are hurting.
A tout à l'heure. Bye.
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 Sorry, you mentioned nails. Yo.
Yeah. Hope.
We're having a lot of fun because we're gonna go to Dior.
I got some Wi-Fi.
Also, fun fact, I don't know if you guys knew this, but we've been surviving without like data, or like we're just surviving off Wi-Fi. Like, kudos to us, because we don't need no data
information. The viewers really needed to know.
They really needed to know that.
Because I actually initially bought a SIM, an eSIM, and I got scammed. So I contacted the company and yelled at them, and they gave me my money back. But yeah, you don't need Wi-Fi. We're standing in front of the Champs-Élysées.
Hi.
Hi.
Bonjour. I mean, bisous, bisous. A tout à l'heure. No, I am ecstatic.
Oh,
Taco Bell, drive through Rose Hill. I don't care, I'm still real, no matter
Brazil. After the show, after the Grammys, I like to go cool out with the family, sipping, reminiscing on days when I had a Mustang. And now first class, up in the sky, popping champagne, living my life in the fast lane. I won't be changed by the glamorous. Oh, flowers, flowers.
You deserve nothing but all the finer things. Now this whole world has no clue what to do with us. I got enough money in the bank for the two of us. I gotta keep enough letters to support your shoe fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. Half a million for the stove, taking trips from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. Flowers.